Well, good afternoon, and welcome back to another cloudy and gloomy day. It's like six in a row right here in Portland, and Mr. Ed down in Fountainhead just radioed in. We have a northbound train approaching. I believe it is the M574 northbound manifest, and I'm going to do my best not to drop anything or push the wrong button. And let's see if this thing's working. Yeah, it's counting, so let's hope for the best. Okay, so I got lights behind me. Goes the crossing signals, and I'm gonna stay out of his way and let him come on through.
CSX equipment defect detector, milepost 146.7. No defects. No defects. Total axle 5.3.8.10.
Unit Mona. Cool. Okay, that'll do. First of all, my first heritage unit, the Monon. Excellent. Second, who doesn't love a nice manifest old-timey freight train with a little bit of everything on it? Okay, folks, that's going to do it for me today. I've got a previous engagement here, and it's approaching the 3 p.m. hour here. So, thank you for watching. And thank you for hitting that like button and that subscribe button. I really do appreciate it.